Alright guys, first ride on Grizzly. 2023 after the retract and everything.
You can see where they fixed it at, but it looks really smooth.
Might be, I think, top three now. I don't know.